anticipated the... Lala, that's a spectacular save. Turning the ball around, he's hung on to it. Adler. Klinger. On the move and able to cut out the pass. They could pose some danger now. Tackle here.
Well, you have to play it the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away. And it is a goal kick. Well, let's see that tackle again.
Oh, the crowd love that, you know.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Nari. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Adler. Now Qureshi. No great danger here, but they've got the ball. That's the most important thing. Nekunam. On the attack here. Delivered into the box. El Fakiri. Nari. Cleared away, well away from goal. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Not really away from the threat here. Hale. Lala. Here's a chance to attack. Now, this is an interesting attack. Put in from the wide area. We've got a corner here. That could pose some problems. Gone short with the corner. It's an excellent cross. It's passed by everyone, but one very nearly got on the end of it. El Fakiri. Good forward play from them. Whipped in from the wide area.
Well, he's totally unmarked, can take a touch and go for goal.
Klinger. That will be a free kick. Still level in the game, and the noise you're hearing is from the away supporters who feel that the home team and their fans are going to be happy with the draw we've got on the scoreline at the moment.
Yep, the away side really want the ref to make sure that no more time wasting occurs. They want to try and get some rhythm to the game now.
Neatly intercepted. Now this looks promising. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Klinger. And they're going to have to restart with a throw. In quickly. Nari.
Not really away, poor clearance.
Adler. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Adler. Cacho. Lala. It goes out wide again. Sammy.
That's great work by the goalkeeper. Trying to slip it through.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. The crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes. Lala.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
The shot's on.
Oh, charged down.
Well, that's a... Gonna try one now. And a goal!
So the first goal, it's 1-0. So the referee's happy, the players are in position, the second half gets underway.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. That's proper clearance, well away from the danger zone. It's a corner.
In goes the corner,
and Ibrahimovic, goalkeeper be hoping that all his work today is as easy as this save. Hale.
Here's a chance to attack. Lala,
and shoots!
Qureshi. Klinger.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Here's McDonald.
Onto the attack now.
Good defending.
Sammy.
Cacho.
Put in from the wide area.
Cleared away, well away from goal. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
It was good play until they got that challenge in.
Nari. El Fakiri.
Klinger.
McDonald.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
El Fakiri.
Klinger.
Nekuna.
Qureshi.
Adler.
Klinger. Well, this attack's got a bit of menace to it. El Fakiri. Nari. He has cleared it well.
Oh.
Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Lala. El Fakiri.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see.
Didn't he get it right? The leap, the plotting of the trajectory as the ball came in, and the contact with the head.
Well, when you can do that, when you can jump like he can, he's such a strong player. Very hard to stop.
There's good movement forward here. Nari. Good defensive clearance there. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Oh.
Lala.
Gone in a bit crudely.
Easy decision, free kick.
It's a yellow card, and... Well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
Cacho. Lala. Delivered into the box. Oh, it's in there. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Klinger. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Decent delivery from the wide area, but no positive outcome from it. Nobody could turn it in. Sammy.
Excellent vision, just the keeper to beat. That's caught the defenders out. It's a great run and a good pass.
Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him.
Well, that can only be down to frustration, the way the game has gone to this point. But there's no excuse for it, really.
Well,
had a goal!
And the goalkeeper hangs on well. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Keito. Hale. Good vision here.
They've opened them up here. And that's a goal with class written all over it.
It looks wonderful when it comes off. Not quite so when it doesn't.
There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game. There's nothing false about it. They've thoroughly deserved to be so far ahead. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. It's good work between these two. Now Qureshi. El Fakiri. Qureshi. Little piece of interplay between the two. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Look at him go.
Look at the skill there.
Well, that is the type of skill that can win football matches.
We've got two added minutes. That's been signalled now.
2 minutes. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Neatly intercepted. Guided through.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye.
Referee shows a yellow card. He's having to have eyes everywhere at the moment. It's an indisciplined showing from this team to this point.
Yeah, he's had his hands full, hasn't he, the ref, just to keep a lid on this match. There's a lot of ill feeling down there.
Well, the game has run its course here, and there's the final whistle.